not in the language of heaven. That for you, you have to be poor. The language of heaven is that you are born a fruitful man. You
are
born with multiplication. In chapter 3 of Genesis 15, when man sinned, the Bible says, Adam said, he saw himself naked. At first, when I had read the Bible, it was as if he was naked outside. But it was spiritual nakedness. When the enemy stole authority from man, when he took the dominion, man became empty. God had given Adam everything. In chapter 1, verse
27,
he had given him dominion to take over everything. But when man sinned, go to 28, and God blessed them, and God said to them, number one, be fruitful.
Mugende mubale.
And your neighbor say, man, you are supposed to be fruitful. It was impossible for man to be unfruitful. Number two was multiplication. It is in the nature of God that man has to multiply. It's not in the language of heaven that for you, you have to be poor. The language of heaven is that you are born a fruitful man. You are born with multiplication. You know, not addition. No, addition is little. You multiply.
At night, you dream holding millions of dollars. In the morning, we're going to go in the park. Some of you,
we revivist, we tutari na munsi.
Wagenda kusenze obuja that God is lacking.
Na yika tustane ya kwata.
But the devil called you captive.
Uli nako ugwango imuka.
Every day you backslide up again. P1, P2, P2, P1, P2, P1, P2.
Oyo zango yanika.
You wash, throw down. Wash, throw down. Tell the devil no more worrying this time.
It's not in the language of heaven that for you, you have to be poor. The language of heaven is that you are born a fruitful man. You are born with smart protection.